It's Wes. Welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to set up Godox PL90 Softbox, which is an amazing tool. However, it's a pain. It's a pain to set up. It's a pain to transport. It's a pain to carry around. If you know these steps, you'll be able to set it up like that and be on your way in shooting. All right, let's go. You're a beautiful person and you're a good person. And if no one has told you that today, let me be the first one to tell you that. All right, today we're gonna take this and transform it into a fully functioning softbox. So first thing you wanna do is make sure these rods are seated in the pockets on the Velcro strip on the big side of the softbox. The other side looks like, it looks like this. No fun, these can be a pain. I'm gonna show you the easy way to set this up. Follow me all the way to the ground. All right, so here we are. We're down on the ground and I'm about to show you the key steps to making this easy. So let's see our Godox PL90 softbox with the fiberglass rods in it. It's laid out on the floor, two rods by themselves, and these come together so we have two opposing rods in the middle. We're gonna pick this up and I'm gonna pull the softbox apart. At the same moment, I'm gonna move a chair in and I'm gonna drop the softbox around the chair like this. And so what you'll see is the chair kind of helps the softbox keep its shape. Once you have this set up, we're gonna bring in the Bowens mount. So the Bowens mount comes here. You have one side fiberglass rod attached into the side of the Bowens mount, and you bring the opposing one into the circle on the Bowens mount directly opposite. So if you can see that these rods are connected directly opposite, then we take the one in the middle, split the difference, and we take the one on the other side. Now you're gonna have to raise this up and you're gonna split the difference as well. One here, one here, one here, one here, opposing. Now you just go around the ring and you set these up like so. And you're gonna see that it is a cinch to get that softbox up and running once you've set up the basic structure. There you go. That's it. Now, the only thing remaining to do is to take this, drop it on here with the Velcro, pull that down like that. And last thing you wanna do is take this and attach that right there. And then you just take your light, drop it in, twist it down like that, and you have everything you need. All right, that's it. Now that you've given it the structure, all that's left is to take the Velcro and stretch it around the shape of the softbox. The Velcro sticks and you just stretch it out and you get it nice and even so it's perfect. Get that all nice and tight. There's also another diffuser you can put on the inside. Just follow these steps. From this to this in the shortest time possible if you just follow these steps. It's pretty easy. The thing about this is it's too big almost to carry in the car, so it's kind of difficult. All right, so just follow these steps to set up your Godox PL90 softbox or any similar softboxes with the fiberglass rods. It'll help you immensely if you get that down to a science, and then you won't be nervous to take these and set these up. All right, if you enjoyed this tutorial, please like this video, leave a comment, tell me your softbox setup tips. Tell me your secrets for setting up softboxes or any other photo gear on photo shoots quickly and easily and efficiently so you can have more time enjoying the shoot with your client or your family or friends. And remember to subscribe and click the bell to get notifications. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.